reason to fear him. He is surrounded at all times and in all the four directions by evil.
Do not underestimate the power of good, and do not dismiss the strength of the child. Time grows short. The child will never eat the blood.
What must I do?
Move the child before the chosen one draws near.
And to kill him?
The Ajanti dagger. It is not of this world. With it you could kill the child.
But Lord, it is so well guarded. How can I...
Offer to exchange the child for it. They can refuse nothing for his safe return. Use the Ajanti dagger. With it, you need no other evil. Use the dagger to kill the child.
Good to see you, Mr. Yarrow. Get your monkey off my back.
Of course. Fool, please, retire.
Yeah, fool, save it. Wait a second, this is a dream. I'm dreaming! Hey!
Why'd you say that, Mr. Yarrow?
Because people like Fu with his monkey face and the big head guy and the fat dude and you. You don't exist for real. It's a dream.
Perhaps I've had you brought here to make you a very attractive offer.
Well, I don't think I can accept a proposal this early in the season. Thank you.
Has it ever occurred to you how many men of less worth than yourself obtain so many of life's rewards, while you, who can imagine so much, have so very little?
I can't say that it has. I'm not that lucky. I don't have that much of imagination.
I really don't like your attitude.
You know, this is a nice jacket. It's a Morris Day feel, and it looks good on you in the boots. It's smoking.
I'll repeat my offer one last time.
Well, I am dreaming, so I can pretty much say anything and get away with it. So, I think I'll say, from my heart, kiss my ass. Kiss my ass!
I can see that it's pointless talking to you, Mr. Yarrow.
Why do you insist on mispronouncing my name, leaving the J silent? My name is Gerald with a J.
Yes, I know.
You know, my legs are much more attractive.
I'm willing to make an exchange. I will trade the child for the Ajanti dagger.
Hey.
This is just a reminder of the evening. Something so that you'll know you were here.
You're not supposed to feel pain in your dream.
You're going to remember this evening for a very long time. Excuse me for a moment. I'll be right back.
Do you have any methylate or mercuricome? Because this might get infected.
Tell your friends that Sardo Numspa sends his greetings.
you up in toilet paper.
What are you doing here?
Well, I have to be here. It's my dream. But listen, I think the kid is here somewhere. I think we should find the kid together,
yes.
Right? And then afterwards, I was thinking maybe we could, like, spend some time together.
Together.
Yeah, some time together. Kind of let nature
take its course.
Yeah.